ready. They ready. So that's the start. So let me give everybody on our team so y'all know who everybody is. First, we have Officer Nicole Simmons, straight out of Sam Houston. She says she gonna shoot jumpers and bust threes. We got Officer Avery Huff, along with myself, out of Texas Southern University, All-American superstar. Over on the backside, we got Johnny McGee, our sharpshooter, coming straight at you. And right in the middle, we have the captain of our police station, Captain Zia. He's promoting this event also and supporting it, so let's give all of our officers a round of applause. As we get ready for this fun event, we're gonna have some fun, have a good time. Don't take this personal.
Well, as you can see, the Police Activities League is just brought back by the chief, and we as police officers are here to show the youth that we're on their side and we can communicate and come together and play in a nice, fun game and build teamship and friendship together as one. I'm glad that this program is back because since we brought it back in the summer, the interaction that we've had with the summer programs at the community centers and other locations, we've gotten great feedback from it and everything has grown. And now that we've gotten into schools and doing a lot of things with the kids on all grade levels, the feedback that we've gotten for them with the responses and the question has been outstanding. And I'm glad that it's here and everyone has welcomed us into their program with open arms. And I'm looking forward to the future and everything that we can get out of this program.
Because as a police officer, we like to engage in the community and get involved and show a positive image of the police officers and build a relationship out here. I think that it's going to build community relations and the youth are going to get more comfortable of seeing cops in a more relaxed situation, and they can come and talk to us and ask us normal questions. So it's going to be in an environment where we can just have a friendly conversation and learn things about each other.